Hey yo everyone, this is
Happy Anime Movie Manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game. Tales of Symphonia, Dawn of the New World. Anyway, I went ahead and while I was waiting for the camcorder to recharge, I just decided to make a few videos for my newest walkthrough project for Fire Emblem Shadow Dragon. Maybe I go save game first. Sure is a long way to the save point. Ah, here we go. Sure took me a long time to get there. Dirty bandana. Mars levels 18 learn the skill run away. Reduce the amount of time needed to escape. Play Golem now. Killer fish joint. Yeah, gang. Alright, obtained 1,000 gold. That's pretty sweet.
I guess you wanna die.
Sweet land, what are you doing?
Don't worry.
An underground lake.
I wonder if it's connected to the sea. That's a manito.
That monster is the most territorial of all underwater creatures. I wouldn't be surprised if it's been clashing with the other ocean species.
That's been causing all the storms in the ocean?
It would seem so.
Here it comes!
Are you okay?
I'm still alive. But what about you? Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Thanks for worrying about me. But where are we?
Someone's coming. I will conceal myself.
Excuse me, do you mind if we ask you a question?
What is it?
He's not human. He's not a half-elf either. What is he? And he's even got a monster with him. Really weird.
We seem to have gotten lost. Could you tell us where we are?
You're just north of Asteria. You want me to take you to the village?
No, that's all right. Thank you very much.
Good. Well then, take care.
So that would mean...
across the ocean?
That would appear to be the case.
Well, at least we saved on the boat there.
Indeed. And we gained some valuable experience no amount of money could buy.
You two sure are optimistic.
It's just we've already come this far. Might as well make the best of it.
Yeah, you're right.
Now that we've had a chance to recover our senses, shall we continue on to Isalia?
Yeah.
I could save at this time. It's bullshit that I waited an hour for the camcorder to recharge and there's not a whole lot of power left. What's up with that?